from God and releasing it unto us, to the will of what God has called us. It reminded me of Ephesians 3:20 says, now unto him, now we. Now that I really believe, now that I'm truly trusting, now that I have met the requirement that after that word was spoken to me, I continue on in my work and said, Lord, what else did you have me to do? I continue on into my fasting, my reading, my praying, and my giving, and my helping, and my doing without, and my going on and going on. I continue, and the scripture says, it is now unto him that is able to do exceeding and abundantly above all you can ask.